Hey y'all, what's going on? Today we're going to be playing Super Mario Odyssey. We're going to be doing the full gameplay. I've already completed game once, but now we're going to do it on film. So let's get right into the video. Let's go on new game. Start a new game. Come on, Bowser. Do you have to get him or something? Okay, so let's see. Oh, so I don't know who that is, but got captured too. Oh, now he's got a hat. Now he's the hat. Alright, so Cappy is now a companion. So you can throw him. Wait, can I get this one too? No. Ooh, what does that do? Does it make a path? Yeah, okay. What's in here? Let's see. Oh, it's a level, so I guess we just play it like a normal level. Oh. Okay, let's see if I get it. So now I guess I'm a frog. Yay. He's going to rip it. He looks so weird. Alright, so let's, I guess we just get these. So I guess we just go all the way up. Do they swim good? I guess. Okay, let's just keep going around killing these guys. Oh, you just have to run into them. Let's get this extra life. Alright, wait. Okay, what's up here? What's over here? So, looks like I got... what's up there? Nothing? Anything? Nope. Okay, so I guess we're just gonna... leave the frog and just... or take the frog in with us. Alright. Okay, let's just get this checkpoint. So I think we're gonna fight someone? I don't know. What is this? Alright, so it looks like we are fighting people. Okay, so I think we're reversing this green guy, I guess. With a bunch of hats. What do? You hit him with your hat? Yeah. Oh no. Oh no, come on. Thank you. These guys are pretty, that was pretty easy. Not gonna lie. So I guess if you connect to this, you go all the way back to the kingdom. Oh, that was a cool beginning. That was nice. Okay. Looks like we're at Cascade Kingdom. Oh, we're traveling through the power lines. Our first power line. So I think that those are power moons instead of stars. So the power moons are like, yeah, I should have to find them. Yeah, okay. Let's go get the first power moon. What does this thing do? Oh. Okay, so it doesn't seem like that does anything. Oh. So it seems like we need to. So I got onto him and then we slam into that. Oh, and there's a power moon. Cool. Let's go get that power moon. Oh yeah, we got a power moon. So there's one, it shows how much moons there are. So I guess we have to find all the moons. That falls too. So, I guess we need to, yeah, I'm gonna check the map. So I guess we just have to find some moons. Let's find the moons. What is this? Is this the Odyssey? Okay. So we need to throw you onto the globe. The power moon goes in. So we need 5 power moons. So we need like more energy, more power moons. So let's go find the power moon. What next power moons? Where do we go now? Alright, there's this. See if there's a power. You! Is there a power moon in this place? Let's see if there's anything in there. Oh yes, there is, let's go. That's power moon number 2. Got a moon. Let's check about. Let's see if there's anything through that way. Watch out. Okay, let's. Power moons, any power moons, anything over here? Got those things. Oh, so you can land on those. Shoot. I thought you're supposed to land on those. No, I lost those. Well, I'm all the way back here. I need it. I just gotta get there now. Wait, what is that up there? Or just that. And which way did I go last time? This way? Let's go back over where you were before. So there's no reason for that, so I guess I'm just gonna... Ooh, there's more of those. These things. Oh, that just took us all the way in giant circles, so let's go back. Let's get the coins from this moon. I like that there's not a time limit like most other Mario games. Oh shoot, you can't jump on them. Ah, come on. Seems like this thing opened up this, because I saw those two blocks and I was like, what is this? Yes, I'm gonna get these things first. So I need to get up here. Okay, hang on. If you do... And get up there like that. There was another way, but so I'm going over there. I gotta get all these. Wait, what's that? What the heck? No, come on. Please, can I spawn there at least? Alright, so sorry I haven't been talking a lot. It's hard to talking and concentrate on this, so sorry if I'm not talking a lot. I'll try to talk more. Any more power moves? Let's just wait for one of these guys and just try to knock out him into there. Okay, so it looks like we're at this, crazy woman. Alright, so here we are. Alright, so looks like we're fighting her. Come on. No, I'm almost dead already. Get freaking stupid. I need to get on the Mickey Mouse. So yeah, this boss fight has been pretty easy, not gonna lie. Let's just grab these coins over here while we're in this giant guy. Alright, so there we go. Got her. Oh, we got a multi-moon. Multi-moon. Watch what happens when we get these. Wait, I wanna do a... Wait. I'll try to do a backflip and then grab one. It's like the Grand Stars in Super Mario Galaxy. You got a multi-moon. So... I think we have all the moons now. You get a multi-moon, okay, and now we have all the power moons, I'm pretty sure. Let's see how much moons. Yep, we have them all the moons going up. And in. Looks like we're making the Odyssey run again. The Odyssey is restored. Okay. Restored Odyssey. Looks like we got a new place, Sand Kingdom. I think we're going to leave off at the Sand Kingdom for now, because it's starting to be a long video. We're almost at the 30 minute mark. So I see once we hit the 30 minute mark, we will be done with the first episode of Super Mario Odyssey. Oh no, I'm the captain of an Odyssey that flies with one thing. In my previous game, I only had to get 93 more moons and I would have got the Golden Odyssey. So yeah, looks like we're heading off to the Sand Village. Pretty good, I like it. Yep, alright, let's go. Ground pounds, smash box enemies below. Oh, blah blah blah. I already know how to do all this, so I don't wanna look at the action guide. Okay. So now it looks like we're heading down to the Sand Kingdom. Oh, what happened to it? No. All right, here, we'll see what they have to say. Atop the highest tower. Hey, why are they green? Wait, are they different colors for each thing? I think they are, yeah. Could it be a power moon? I think it could be a power moon. Here, we'll get the, well, look at all the power moons we gotta get. So yeah, let's just get this. And this is what we're gonna have for this video. Okay, that's it for today's video. We're gonna save everything. Okay, thank you all for watching today's Super Mario Odyssey video, and we will see you all next time. Bye.